Hello students, myself Sarika Sharma. I believe you enjoyed your vacations and hope you are in good health. Now we are going to start with chapter 7, and that's multiplication. Students, what is multiplication? Multiplication is nothing but a shortcut for addition. This means multiplication is a repeated addition. Let's understand with the help of example. Example is, if Reema has 3 cats and each one has 4 legs, how could you find how many legs all the cats have? Clearly, you can see in the picture that each cat has 4 legs, that 4 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 12. Thus, 4 taken 3 times, that makes 12. So we write it as 4 multiplied by 3 equal to 12. We can say that 4 multiplied by 3 is 12. And 4 into 3 is equal to 12 is a multiplication fact. Let's take another example. You can see in the picture, these are boys. And how many boys are there in all? Yes, clearly there are 6 boys in the picture. 2 in each group. 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 6. Thus, 2 taken 3 times, that makes 6, and we write it as 2 into 3 is equal to 6. So we can say that 2 multiplied by 3 gives 6, and 2 into 3 is equal to 6 is a multiplication fact. Our next topic is multiplication tables. It should be noted, students, that without learning multiplication tables, you won't be able to do multiplication sum. So please, you must learn multiplication tables at least from 2 to 12. Let's revise some dodging tables. Number 1, 9 multiplied by 7. Answer is 63. 9 sevens are 63. Number 2, 8 into 5. 8 fives are 40. Number 3, 6 into 9. 6 into 9, 6 nines are 54. Number 4, 7 into 4. 7 fours are 28. And last one is 12 eights are 12 into 8 is 98. Hope now you are able to do today's homework. Thank you, students, and have a lovely day.